Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager and we are playing some Mass Effect 3. We're going to check out this mysterious Prothean artifact that was found on Eden Prime. Eden Prime seems to be a bit of a hotbed when it comes to Prothean artifacts, like beacons. This is also the first time we've been back on Eden Prime since the beginning mission of Mass Effect 1. So, hopefully it's in a slightly better shape. Not counting the Cerberus invasion, but...
Eden Prime. This is where it all began.
Yes, it is, Liara. I heard you say that earlier today.
Where the Prothean beacon gave you the vision that warned us about the Reapers.
And nobody listened!
Sarah launched his first major attack with the Geth.
And again, yes. Nobody listened.
And now, with Cerberus here, Eden Prime's colonists are under attack again.
These people have a rough...
They deserve better. I know. The Alliance did what it could to evacuate colonists, but Cerberus came in so quickly.
If we find survivors, yep. We'll do what we can. What about this artifact? Is it part of the Prothean device we found on Mars?
The Alliance Probably. Didn't get any specifics about what Cerberus has uncovered. But whatever it is, it's better off with us than with Cerberus.
I'm bringing you in as close to the dig site as I can.
Thanks.
No way we'll avoid detection, but you should have a few minutes.
Understood. All right, everyone.
Understood, let's
get ready
go.
To move.
With luck, we can get to the dig site before Cerberus knows we're here.
They'll know. It just might take them a minute to send reinforcements.
No sign of survivors. Come on, we need to find the dig site.
Okay. Run for days, run for days. My name's Shepard, and I run for days.
It survived, Sarah. It can survive this.
It's such a pretty place.
It wasn't the same.
No, it wasn't. I'm gonna take that. And I'm gonna take this. And I'm gonna take everything else. I'm gonna take this.
Shepard, this Cerberus data could help the colonists still alive on other parts of Eden Prime.
Good.
There. That's the elevator that leads down into the dig site.
Cool. Let's use it. And bring up whatever they found. I forgot to hit the start button on my episode. Oops.
Cutis, that doesn't seem possible.
What
it's
is it, Liara?
It's not a Prothean artifact. It's...
It's what?
A Prothean.
Well, I'll be damned!
Collectors, or those bodies we found back on Ilos.
Like the bodies we found back on Ilos. But this one is alive.
You're right. That doesn't sound possible.
You
saw Prothean stasis chambers in the archives on Ilos. The only reason those failed was a lack of power. Cerberus found this in an underground bunker. It still has power. He's been in stasis for the past 50,000 years, waiting for us. Think of what we could learn.
Goddamn!
Can you tell me about the Protheans? The people, not the technology.
Given your experience with the Prothean Cipher, you probably know as much about them as I do.
Probably.
The Prothean Empire spanned the known galaxy. They uplifted countless other species to help them join the galactic community.
Galactic community? You'd think they had something like a council?
Maybe.
Yes, exactly. Their cultural and artistic expression are actually quite close to those of the ancient Asari. And given their similar interests in helping other species, it's clear that
helping.
They believed in interspecies cooperation.
Not really.
The way you describe them, they sound a lot like the Asari.
I'm certain I'm coloring their culture with my own perceptions. Whatever the Protheans were, finding one alive represents an incredible opportunity.
Good thing we brought our Prothean expert.
Yep.
I hope I can help. If this single Prothean was sent into stasis, he could be the foremost scientist of his time, or perhaps the wisest counselor.
You are not that lucky, Asari.
Cerberus damaged the life pod when they excavated it. The life signs are unstable.
Then let's get him out of there.
No, breaking open the pod would kill him. We have to find the command signal that ends the stasis mode. We also need to figure out how to physically open the pod without doing more damage. Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Okay. I know exactly what I'm doing because I did this earlier today, but... That's what happens when you have footage go crazy. Okay. I see some Cerberus. You gotta blow him up. Sup? Nope. I'll be over here. How about you just die? I like this idea. Nope. Nope. Ha! Ha! That's what you get, woman! You get singularity. That's not what I told you to do, Shepard. Like, at all. Ha! Oh. Right.
Let's get moving before more of them come back.
Okay, there should be a thing. Somewhere. Probably. Oh, hi, how you doing? Sup? Poof! Thank you! That took a minute. Nope! Sup? How you doing over here? You doing okay? You doing okay? You doing okay, bro? Not anymore, Yard! Ow! Oh, ow, oh, ow, 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 my everything! Uh-oh. It's like, there's a turret! Nope. No! You die now. There should be another one. Hi, how you doing? I'm so melee for a squishy little magic-y person. How you doing? No, no, no. I'm not done with you yet. Get back here! Jerk. Boof. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Thank you! Are they dead? They should be! Oh, hi there. How you doing? I'll just do one of these, and poof. And gone. Thanks, Garrus. Okay, there should be something around here somewhere that helps me help out the colonists, because I think there's three things that we can use.
That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Cool. Let me in! This isn't going to go poorly at all. Let's look at the data. Let's take forever to look at the data. There we go. Since I'm part Prothean now, I get to see everything. Dome. Dome. Hey, look, it's some Protheans.
Empire, Paul. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis port.
Okay.
Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
That's a tough decision to make. No, I think you're a little boned already. Also collectors. That was loud. Right in my ear.
I've got the signal. You understood that? You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would and understand their language.
That helps!
Whatever it does, I saw the video and the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.
I can do that. Let me in! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Out! Me! Please! Let me out! Out! I just want out! Out! Thank you! That's not very nice.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold. It's somebody's home.
Yep.
We didn't kill these people, and we're going to shut down the bastards who did.
You're damn straight. I still feel like I'm missing something. Maybe I'm not, but maybe I am. Figure it out, because I know we found one of the three things we need to help the colonists on Eden Prime, but they're still missing two of them. What? Stop! Nope! No, don't hurt me! Nope! Oh! Get rid of them shields! Get rid of them shields! Get rid of them shields! Nope! See, I can see you all the way over there, Mr. Centurion. You think you're so smart, don't you? Well, I got a surprise for you. It's called a warp. Sup, item. Well, bye. Nope. We're good? God damn it, who's shooting at me? What? Oh, hi, how you doing? I got a present for you. False! This was a bad idea. I immediately regret this decision. Or not.
There.
Are we done?
Found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
Let me in, please. Please? Oh, there we go. Good thing I'm a hacker, apparently. Anything special? Mine. Anything special? This? More visions. Give them to me. I can take it. That looks unfortunate. Bye! That's when you probably run. Boof, boof, boof. Well, there goes his friend. I think we made him angry.
Victory! Seal the bunker! Acknowledged.
Collectors are creepy, man. Well, I think your plan just went up in smoke.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
Yep.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
And then everybody died. That would be sad.
You
then again, it is
that
the
one
Reapers.
Too? Yes.
Yep.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Cool. Except for that didn't show me how to open a pod. Guess it showed Shepard something it didn't show us. Let's go. That's not good.
Backup forces are
oh,
here.
For a second I was like, what were you doing there, Garrus? Nope. Okay, we've got an engineer over here. Let's not. Oh! I think he got looted it up. Balls! There was two of them. I missed the second one. Die, please. Thank you. Boof. Balls. You know what? You made me angry. You specifically. Oh, hi. How you doing? How you doing, bro? Ta! Doesn't seem like you're doing very well to me. Equipment salvage. Come on, there's gotta be a computer here somewhere. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Okay.
More intel to help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
We need just one more and we're good. Hello? Oh, balls. It's like, hello? Hello? Oh, wait, turret. Don't hurt me! No! Doesn't have very good armor, does it? Okay, die, please. I told you to very kindly die. Thank you. Mooks these days. They don't... They're just not kind about what they do. Nope. This is a bad situation. I don't like it. Nope. I'm gonna go over here for a bit. Ow! Oh my god! Ow! Okay, no. Holy bejeebs, man. Liara, get your butt up. Wait, what? No. Don't know where you came from, but knock it off. Hi, how you doing? I seem to be glitching into a wall here. If you don't mind, though, oh, it's glass. Ha! It's like, wait a minute, why isn't this working? I wonder why. No! That's not good. They are, I need to get up. Thank you! Sup? I need to get to my husband! No! Oh, goddess! No! Balls! This is getting worse! Garrus, get up, please. Thank you, honey. Nope! Oh, I thought I killed it. Okay, now it's dead. That's good! Oh. Sorry, Liara. You get off of her! That is my sister from another species, mister, I'll have you know. At least one of them. Okay, there should be some more guys over here, I think. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, you guys are doing that.
They've retracted the bridge.
I'ma just be over here. There's gotta be another thing. Is it this one? Aha, there we go.
Perfect. This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony.
That's good. Anybody to kill? No? Let's go. Whee! Apparently I can run down walls now. Poof. Boof? And I don't think there's anything up here, so... Yeah, there's not. Okay. Go this way! Whee! Slidey McSlider shot! Whee! Okay, now we just need to open the pod and everything will be fine.
I'm transmitting the signal.
Absolutely fine!
It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Cool.
Heavy Cerberus forces in.
Wait for pod transmission. Great. Of course we do. Okay, where are they going? I'm in my perfect hidey hole. Oh, they're there. But there is sadly a pole in the direct center of my vision. Die, please. I wish I had a sniper rifle right now. I'm just gonna focus on these guys, and my own shoulder is in my way. But this is when we move from this spot. When I can't see. No! You are not allowed to block my attacks, Mr. Man. That is definitely not allowed. Boop. And then we've got this guy over here. I see you over there. Thanks, Liara. Where are they? Where are these bastards? Where are they be hiding? I will kill them! Stop! Hide them. How you doing? See you later. Are they dead? Oh. Now they are! Thanks, Liara. Very well-placed singularity you got there. Am I missing something? I think I'm missing the action. Oh, there it is. Did he come in right behind me? Eh, he's dead now.
Looks bye. Like we've got a second to catch our breath.
If anybody needs fresh breath
really.
Or a bathroom break, now's the time.
Or a bathroom break? Really, Garrus? I love you, man. Okay, let's go.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
Thank you.
I saw
ammunition, please.
The building next door, if you want to stock up.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
I know what your abilities are, Liara. You can shush. Oh, that's bad. No. No. Take this. Please don't murder my face. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Yes, yes, yes. Let's use this. Holy bejeebs, man. Is his shield gone? Please tell me his shield's gone. What is he walking on? Oh, now I can see what he's walking- or now I can see what his health is. No! No! There we go, now he's dead. Now I just need to kill the rest of them! Ow! That was not very nice. That was not very nice at all. I'm about to die. Thank the goddess for singularity! Okay. Poof! Are we done?
There. You can open the life pod now.
Good! Let's do it. It took a minute for it to cutscene.
There, you've got it.
That's definitely a Prothean. Hi there.
It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Hi there. How you doing? He looks and's like, the fuck am I? Immediately attacks us. That's not very nice. You know, you think muscle degeneration over 50,000 years of non-use make it a little bit harder to walk than that.
Be careful.
Then again, they might just have really good stasis technology. Yep. He's like, my people are gone!
Remember, it's been 50,000 years for us, but for him, it's only been...
like 2 minutes.
No, the bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Prepare a neutron bombardment. Get to your life pod now.
That's not good. It's definitely not good.
Fuck.
Okay.
Secure, Commander Javik.
What is left of it? A few hundred people. How am I to rebuild an empire from that?
Lots of sex.
Maybe necessary. The neutron purge compromised the facility.
Clarify.
Sensors are damaged. Automated reactivation is not an option. You will remain in stasis until a new culture discovers this bunker. This may lead to a power shortage.
Do not shut off more pods. I need the few that are left.
Power needs will be triaged appropriately.
About that. Yeah, you're the only Prothean left.
I will be more than that.
Damn straight. Damn straight you will, Javik. Damn straight.
How many others?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system, enough to understand your language.
Because that's how science works, right?
While I was seeing
our last moments, our failure.
It wasn't failure.
Your people did everything they could and never give up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
That's not good.
Asari, human, Telrian. I am surrounded by primitives.
Hey, that was 50,000 years ago, dude.
Will you join us?
You fight the Reapers?
Yes.
Then we will see.
He's like, I don't know what this handshake thing is you want to do. I'm just gonna go. Okay, this is gonna end. Not poorly. It's gonna go swimmingly. Just, we might have a couple little bumps along the way. It's also about 110 degrees in my room right now. Air conditioner is on the menu for the next episode. Ooh, he's hot. He's hot, 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 hot. I'm feeling hot, hot, hot.
A living Prothean?
Yes!
That's correct, Adam. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies play nice. Faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
He has, Admiral.
Can He's definitely us? Seen them.
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
Javik's not a weapon. He's a person.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way.
And of course bad things are happening. Kind of. Not really, but there are, guns. When there shouldn't be guns.
What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
Ha! And he's just like, you guys are going to piss me off. Yeah,
but
don't fuck with that
new.
Face.
I've spent my life studying Protheans.
At ease. I don't think our guest will be a problem. Will he?
Probably not.
That depends on you. I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
Yep.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
Okay, explain.
What exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
That's not how science works.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes. Which...
Grab! He's Vulcan mind melding with Shepard!
You found one.
You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
We tried and everyone ignored me.
And nobody could understand your warnings. The beacon nearly killed me.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
Hey!
We pieced together what we could and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
It was like 2.5.
Now we have your plans for the device. We're going to build it.
Device?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
Yeah, about that. He's not a scientist.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst.
Nope.
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
What was your mission?
Among my people, there were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance. I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost.
His accent is the best.
The last has been destroyed, will my purpose be fulfilled? I have no other reason to exist.
Okay. You guys can probably leave now. I think we'll be good.
Those who share my purpose become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
Yeah, pretty much I agree with that.
I'd say you found an ally. The goal of this ship is to wipe the Reapers from existence.
But how far are you willing to go to achieve that goal? I do not believe you, Commander. Lying is a biological marker. There is doubt behind your words.
I'm not lying. Doubt does not mean lying.
I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the device?
No.
No.
It's a diary.
It contains only pain. But I will help you fight.
Good.
And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
If you don't mind, I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Oh, goddammit.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
I'm sorry.
Stop it!
Never mind. What do you
Never mind. We'll talk to Jovic some more in the next episode, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect 3. I'll see you all in the next episode.